this is the shampoo that I use currently. It is the Neutrogena Pink Grapefruit. It's not like the other Neutrogena that I would suggest, but I couldn't find it, so I just purchased this one. And this is a tea tree scalp balancing clarifying shampoo that I got from TJ Maxx. It's pretty decent. It's kind of drying on my scalp, but other than that, I do like to use it. I would suggest still using the Sisterlocks shampoo, even for myself. I just keep forgetting to buy some from my loctician, but I would like to have it. It helps to keep my ends sealed, and I think my hair does really well. So when I'm washing my hair, I wash it twice and I focus more on my scalp and then push the suds to the ends of my hair. And that's basically how I wash my hair. I'm going to do this 2 times and then I'm going to wash, rinse, wash again and rinse, and then I'm usually done. Y'all don't mind that, that's mascara. So as you can see, I focus more on my scalp, and then I just push the suds to the end and do some squeezing. I squeeze real good. Even while I'm rinsing my hair, I squeeze the ends to make sure I got all the, as much of the soap out as possible, and booyah. Y'all, I was really trying to do a texture shot, but the lighting was horrible. So, work with your girl. And then for drying, I just use a random shirt to dry my hair, nothing specific, and that's it. Bye!